on one of eight remaining undefeated teams in college basketball. And a three from Isaiah Stevens answering for Colorado State. With Adrian Branch, Roxy Bernstein with the SEC against the Mountain West as Iverson Molinar, a three. Comes a class B technical as one shot. David Roddy, the patience and the reverse lay-in from Roddy, who has six already for Colorado State.
Make great spacing. This young man, Molinar, hasn't gone yet.
Third three for Garrison Brooks.
And North Carolina's a blue blood. It's renowned for its success. But with his
scoring, ending the drought is Adam Thistlewood for the Rams.
That's how big you play. He's playing against Garrison Brooks, 6'10", 240 pounds. And
first point for John Tanjay. It's a two-point game. At New Mexico now, and that's where Colorado State will open league play at the pit against the Lobos as Kendall Moore drives and lays it in. We're tied, but kept alive by the Rams. Done a good job on the boards today. Kendall Moore open from the corner, and the Rams needed that shot. It's the sophomore from New Zealand in the game for Colorado State as they quickly hit a three. Jalen Lake's first points, and the Rams are back within three.
Five.
Right now, this is hanging in the balance. That's a huge shot.
And Shaquille Moore buries his second three. Coming in at 43%, but struggling as Roddy steps into a three.
It's a score at the free throw line, stopping the clock.
And a three, stroke by John Tanjay.
Keep a very good offensive team. Look at that, that's music to my ears.
Isaiah Stevens, three on two. Drops it off, Roddy to slam, and it's a one-point game. Spinning, Stevens, shovels, and a slam for Deshaun Thomas, and Colorado State has gone back on top. Three from Isaiah Stevens, and he's not afraid of the big moment, nails a big shot. The Rams have their largest lead of the game. And against St. Mary's, on the reload, Kendall Moore